In this game, three improvisers are going to be big stars in a movie. And Olivia is going to be the director, so if she doesn't like something, she's going to come in, she's going to fix it, she's going to change it, and get the movie how she wants it to be. So can I have a prompt of something in your garage?
Shovel
is your prompt, take it as you will, and we get it.
Just another day, dude. Getting great, digging.
It's the life of one of us poor people, you know. Just digging the graves here.
You think it's big enough for you?
I don't know. I'd say it's probably close.
You'll fetch.
Dig faster, oh my God!
Hi, it's me. Patty O'Brien. They buried me, but I wasn't dead. I was just very drunk.
Will you come back and do sports broadcasts with us then?
Yes. I was the most legendary drunk sportscaster of all time. I drank a whole bottle of Jameson's while reporting out game of football on the networks.
My dad and I used to listen to your broadcast all day before he got really drunk and started hitting me.
Do you know what this means?
No.
We're not going to be brain niggers anymore.
We're all gonna be celebrities, and you know what happens when you're an Irish celebrity.
What?
Nothing!
Okay, cut! Oh my goodness! Oh, excuse me! Thank you so much again for being here, Polly. I'm the director. Hi! Oh my goodness!
How was my action? More or less?
Oh, I'll get to you, honey.
Alright, cool.
Oh my goodness, there were just so many things I hated about that scene.
Oh, you're right.
But let's use a coupon, because we can't afford a full dish.